What's up guys, Aaron here, back with another video. In today's video, we'll be taking a closer look at the 2018 Blush Gold iPhone 10, and we'll be also comparing it to the 2018 iPhone 10 Plus, so stick around. Welcome back, and huge shout out to Benjamin Geskin for making this video possible. Before the iPhone 10 was released, there was rumors that Apple was going to release a blush gold color iPhone 10. However, they only released a silver and black edition. Just this morning, Apple leaker Benjamin Geskin tweeted that the blush gold iPhone 10 is now being manufactured in Apple factories under the code name D21A. Now, we already got our hands on the blush gold edition iPhone 10, so in today's video, we wanted to compare it to the silver edition iPhone 10, as well as the space gray edition iPhone 10, as these will be the three color options available for the second generation iPhone 10, coming in September of 2018. The best way to describe the blush gold color of the second generation 2018 iPhone 10 is that it's a combination of gold and rose gold. The blush gold edition iPhone 10 is going to have a blush gold color on the solid glass back. However, as you can see, the sides are going to be more gold than they are blush gold. Once again, making it more of a combination of a gold and a rose gold color option. Now, since Apple is working on this new blush gold edition iPhone 10, they could actually release it sometime this year or make it a color option in the second generation iPhone 10. With all three color options next to each other, you can see that the oval ring around the camera lens is color matched, as well as the power button. And taking a closer look at the bottom of the devices, you can see that the screws, as well as the interior portion of the lightning port, are also color matched. You can see where the end of the antenna bands meet on the side. You can also see that the Apple logo is a similar color on all three color options. Now, along with the rumors of Apple starting production of this blush gold model, also comes rumors that the blush gold model will be released within the next couple months instead of Apple waiting until September. Now, I'm not sure how credible that is, however, that could be an option as Apple has scheduled a March 27th event known as the Field Trip for educational purposes, and also we have WWDC 2018 coming up as well. Now, here's a closer look at the blush gold 2018 iPhone 10 next to the 2018 iPhone 10 Plus, and you can see just how much bigger the iPhone 10 Plus is going to be. So what do you guys think of this new blush gold color iPhone 10? Let me know down in the comments section below if this is a color that you'd be interested in picking up. And also let me know what you think about the size of the iPhone 10 Plus coming in September. Don't forget to drop a like rating down below and subscribe to the channel for more iPhone 10 and iPhone 10 Plus videos coming here in the future. As I mentioned earlier, my name is Aaron and I'll see you guys on the next one.